Heather King, Redken Artist, and I'm here to show you how to style your short hair in under 5 minutes flat with using only 3 products. If you're anything like me, you are always running late, always. So the style I'm about to show you is gonna make it so that nobody knew that you were running late today. Sounds good? Let's get started.
The first thing that we're gonna use today is Redken Iron Shape 11. What I like about it is the fact that it protects my hair against the heat of my flat iron, but it also gives me some flexibility. So, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna just mist this throughout our hair. The easiest way. What do you think work would say if we walked in looking like that? The next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my Sandia Sleeker Iron. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take sectioning from my hair, small sections, and I'm going to just almost come in and bump it. We're not gonna try to curl, we're not gonna try to go crazy. We're just gonna slightly come in and round out the front of our hair. Our girls know that volume and texture is key with short hair. Then I'm gonna come in and with that volume and texture, I'm just gonna slightly tease each of those sections that we use.
More smooth, or you can wear it up higher. Depends on how much you tease your hair.
So now that I've done that, I'm gonna take Triple Tape 32. What I like about this is that it gives me high control with flexible hold, which is my favorite. The best way to use this is to spray it in small bursts. And then make sure to get these little pieces in the very back. Those are the ones that drive me nuts. Alright. And that's it. Under 5 minutes flat and only 3 products. No one knows that you woke up a little bit too late today, huh? Alright guys, so the first thing that we're gonna do today is we're gonna use